just a couple of months ago, I actually visited Dharavi in Mumbai with a bunch of entrepreneurs. And it was kind of a tourist spot for the people who've never been to the slums of Mumbai. And I was actually surprised to see, millions of people living in conditions which are not too far different from the conditions that I grew up in my childhood. And it struck me that the value of just having a roof, even in a place like Dharavi, gives birth to a phenomenal amount of opportunities and social development. Hey guys, this is Anurag. Just want to take a moment of your time. Today is a very special day for me. And one day, Prasoon walked into my office and talked about wanting to dedicate his entire life for the homeless. And that gave birth to something that we call BillionBricks. And our vision is to imagine a day when there will be no homeless. Thank you for your time, and I look forward